Is that Ghost? Wait, stay still. You Ghost? You better not be Ghost. Sergeant Walcroft. Okay, everybody's gone. What do? Do we kill him? Can I kill him? Because I'm killing him. Hey, buddy. You're dead. Enemy intel. Fuck, no, it's not. P90 suppressed. Nah, I'll take it. Actually, that has shit ammo, so no, I will not take that. Oh, where are we going? Where are we going? We going over here? Alright. Yeah, more of a P90 suppressed. Alright, actually, let me go back and get the other P90 suppressed. Oh, yep. I'm not ready. I am not ready. Where'd this ammo go? Okay, there it is. I'm gonna say, I swear to God, I just saw the ammo. Aha, my neck is hurting. Oh, where are we going? Over here, we're breaching. So, whoa, shit, hello. Yeah. I'm assuming I'm burned. So we got four things. Actually, we probably only have three now. We usually just have two. So hopefully this means for a longer campaign segment, but I don't know. I'm just like spraying. This looks very familiar. Isn't there like a... It seems... Isn't there like a Black Ops mission just like this? I mean, not Russians, but... Or like British, but... It's pretty much like this. It's kind of dark and there's like a big thing. Yeah, this looks... Sorry. Fuck, this looks just like Modern Black Ops. This is purely not original, but it's still awesome. Yeah, the Black Ops campaign, I believe, in my opinion, is the best campaign, Call of Duty campaign there has been, ever. It's movie-like, bro. I'm just saying, it's like watching a goddamn movie. I mean, I'm not even playing, it's like watching a movie. But, yeah. What'd that say? If you guys press, I'm not a big fan of the MP5. Well, I am, but I just don't want to use it, because I'm using it right now, actually. I am, okay. Are these mine? Burns open the door. Oh! Every time you have to open the door, there's probably something fucked up that's gonna happen, so watch me die. Or maybe not. There's nothing in here. Where are these guys at? Up here? Up here? Yeah, you do that, helicopter. You do our work for us. Damn it, dude, die. I'm just gonna spray over here. Okay, well, that's great. I'm shooting my teammate. At least friendly fire. Whoa, is it so damn? I'll usually get like 15 friendly fire deaths by now. But they kind of went lenient, because if I just sit here and start shooting my teammate like this, he's gonna die. And obviously, apparently now you just can't kill teammates, so that you're. Like, yeah, if they're more stricter on the rules, or maybe I just did, okay. Maybe it's harder to, shit, I'm not trying to kill them, you know what I'm saying. So yeah, I'd usually have like 15 of them right now. Are we supposed to go this way? I believe we are. I don't know. Are we? Because I'm doing it. This is just the balcony. I'm going this way, what the hell? Okay, that's where I just came from, okay. Maybe we usually block that off, that's kind of cool actually. Oh, well, right when I was saying friendly, really, right when I was saying something about friendly fire, like I don't get a lot of it, I get freaking, wow, okay, I need to keep my mouth shut, okay. Okay, I'm just going, on a rampage, brown,